Hey everybody, how are we doing today? Doing good there. Alright, let's just get straight to it. Alrighty then, so let's get back into Kirby then. I think, yeah, we just started the ice area, so still gonna be a little bit concerned what happens there, because it's all icy. But first, I was perusing around the internet, and I just remembered on the website, if you do this whole little mini game they have on their website, finding all of the items that Kirby can mouthful, talk to him, and he gives you a present code. Welcome to Wildy Deliveries! You got another present code!
Hello.
Hello there. Go ahead and sign on the dotted line, the next present code! Okay, was Kirby Microsite, was it? Yeah, that checks out! It should be in front of your house right now! I still don't know how I got there.
Pokemon Blaze Black is tough.
I can imagine, yeah.
Like, I lost to the Striking City Gym on my first try yesterday. My Starly swept most of Cress's Pokemon. Because I did a double team setup, and Quick Attack and Wind Attack Stab did the work. But that Pampor set up Nasty Plot, and he had a potion. And I was a bit underleveled, and I was a bit unprepared. So I didn't know that it was going to be I didn't know that Chris was going to have 6 Pokemon. I had 3.
Hey, look! But hey, look at this! There's a code hidden here! Brawling Colosseum! Is this a hidden present code?
Well, let's check that out as well. Hold on a second, Kirby. I have one other present to deliver to you directly this time, so the ghosts don't talk to me this time. I want to thank you for using Wild Delivery so often. So here's a special figure just for you. Delivery Wild D. This dutiful little delivery D, he works for Wild Deliveries in town. He gets helpful items to your doorstep in blinding speed, almost like the ghosts you're doing it for him. Kirby's handwriting makes it hard to read the present code sometimes, but this kind soul approves the orders anyway. Alright, another attack boost. Let's stack that on top of what I already have then. Check out these space-time distortions then. Cast a line, chain bomb trial. Okay. Is this gonna work? Oh, Gordos, of course there are. Okay. Alright, let's check the other one. Yeah, we're here. Roll up and throw Clutter Needle's trial.
Ask you if you want to do easy mode if you like die a lot.
Not really. It at least just starts you off with it and with that choice anyway. And I don't. Mm-hmm. And really, it's not that hard to. And it really, it's. This game is like not that difficult.
Let's go back to Crew Superstar Ultra difficulty.
I don't know. Ultra Star, I don't. Superstar Ultra, I don't think it was that difficult.
I'm probably thinking about the True Arena, honestly.
I guess, but yeah, I think. Honestly, that True Arena, as compared to the other ones, is a lot more generous.
Wait, really?
Yeah, with Triple Deluxe and Planet Robobot, yeah, those ones are much harder. Okay, minute 20. I think in Star Allies they might have made it easier. Considering you could just see, considering every character has a set, has their own what's the word for it? Kind of like their own arcade mode for it. Got sleep here and sure. Never know. Okay, nothing there. Right now. Nope, can't skate through it. Ooh. Ow. That seems very odd that I can still skate through everything else, but that water is too cold? Nope. Even if you're ice, no. Anything this way? Nope. I probably can't go on that pillar. Actually, yeah. There we go. Get the RO Speedwagon hat. One of the missions. Ow. Got rid of crash that way. Okay. Oh, that was hammer. Good taking that. Oh, there's more hammer. Oh, nails. Okay, that was the first one. Wow. I was already halfway through the stage. Thinking, oh, did I miss several of these? No. Oh, find two secret passages, okay. Okay, so the third one's probably just up ahead. I got you, buddy. Oh, okay, just takes me back over here.
I can't miss anything here.
Oh, don't think so. Oh, do I need that? Yeah, I probably needed that. Oh boy, I'm cone again. Finding a lot of these gachapon right now. Probably still need cone right now. Right there, okay. Missing the other secret passageway, but that's all the waddle bees. This one. Okay, yeah, it's up this way. Oh, wait, that's the shipping container. Where's the other hidden passageway? Why is it up ahead? Okay, I definitely missed that other passageway then, so I'll probably have to come back for it then. The other passageway probably has a blueprint in it too.
Yes.
Go back. Okay, now where could it be? Not here either, this is just a wild bee. I'll check just in case. Still gets me coins to do that. Okay, each of those piles are 20. It's just the regular coins. So grab that. Here? No. really blanking out on this one passage right now. This doesn't count as a hidden passageway, too. I'm probably gonna have to talk to, Wisewild to see if he'll know. Yeah, cause I'm just back at the end again. Yeah, but I'll just do that then.
Oh man, get fishing!
The 155 wild D's you've saved work together to make the town one even bigger. You're now play flash fishing. Try to land some big catches. Alright. Oh, I haven't missed one. Okay, so it. Well. It's not. What would be considered a hidden passage? What would be the other hidden passageway in that? Because judging from where it is, it has to. The second one has to be after at least the first train. On the first train, then? Yeah, on the train, at least. Ow. He's getting a little better with that now. Using hammer then. This is going Donkey Kong Country on us and putting a secret inside another secret. Could be hiding a secret and not a secret. Nope. Nope. Okay, yeah, just... Oh, can't go in that alleyway then. So it should be around here somewhere then. One passage so far. Everything just to make sure, is that a secret? Oh, I see it now. There it is. Okay. So that's why those otters are like that. You can charge right through them. Let's get out of here then. That took much longer than it needed to. Okay, you have two space-time distortions over here. Dig and dash, path of fences. Okay, so it sounds like I'll just have to find the, the little gap in each of the fences. Yep. Noble Ranger, long shots. Oh wow, how much of a long shot am I making? Very, apparently. So only that was enough. Okay, that was enough. Windy freezing seas. Oh, what power up again? Oh, clutter needle. It's like always checking. Anything here? Nope. I always have to check. Okay, it doesn't look like... Yeah, Needle's affected by the wind at all. Nope, can't slide under that. That's the reason why something's here. Take fire then. Probably the reason why they have it there. I guess I'm just gonna go with Needle then. Cause it just keep showing me Needle. And suddenly, oh, you needed fire. Why you get Needle? Probably the reason to use Needle is because it doesn't get affected by the wind. It's probably like they're just giving it to you right now. Okay. Something tells me I'm probably gonna need that fire at some point. With 3 meals at so that's oh that's the second one. We missed the first one somewhere along the way. Buddy, I got you. Big old Kirby's got you. Fire over there. Three wildies so far, but I guess didn't get the first mission. Hiding something in one of these holes. Oh, okay. Lanterns will point you in the right direction. Dragonfire blueprint. Okay.
No. Let me go back.
Jump into the secret... Okay, jump into the secret underground room. Oh, it's just a fuse puzzle. That is all the wild D's, so I am just missing the one mission. Probably gonna be something like, don't touch the water. Would be winning it. Saw that game. Very... This level's very much trying to hide secrets from everybody. Alright, so what was it that we missed? Find a cave that's safe... Find the cave that's safe from the wind. So that had to be before... That had to be in the beginning stage area, then. Wherever that would be. Okay, so we gotta find a cave around here, then. Nope. No, not there. No cave there. Oh, I see it now. Yeah, that was hiding in plain sight. Yeah, I'll take a needle. Gonna take your food for the winter. Yeah, I'll take this. It's another gachapon, might as well. Oh, it's the yellow one. Yeah. I think I have most of the first volume right now. I think the only ones I am missing are the ones that are in town. just skip through this whole area now. Gotta complete the level. Yeah, it's probably better to go take fire right now. Probably go through this stage fast this way. I should probably stop collecting the yellow ones if I already have most of them. There we go. How was that a new best? I guess going into that one cave did give me more. Nothing there. Yeah, oh yeah, that's right. We do have a new blueprint, but first I wanna... Ooh, time crash. 7 seconds! Let's go! This is gonna be great. I probably have to use the time stop then. Oh, I hesitated a lot at that beginning. Okay, don't run into those. Those will hurt you. Oh god. Ow. Ow. And I think I ran out. Okay. Try that again then. Probably just use the time stop, that's it. No need to charge it at all. Use a time stop on everything. Oh wow, that was 3-star, okay. Triple strike over freezing water. Now, how is this triple strike exactly? Oh, is it like 3 switches I have to hit? Okay, probably have to let go of that sooner. Yeah, 30 seconds, I messed that up.
Oh, I forgot.
Yeah, I messed that up again. There we go, that's better. That's actually... What was this one? Battle of the Blizzard Bridge. Oh, if it's a Kirby game, it's gonna be a mid-boss rush. Oh, let's get that fire upgrade then.
Whoa! Is that the Dragonfire blueprint? I want to make that! Gimme! Alright, let me get my tools ready, then we'll get this evolution started! Thanks for waiting! The fire ability can be evolved into Dragonfire!
Alright, let's see... A little faster and a whole pip of power. Color scheme, it looks like, almost like Ridley. Yeah, it almost looks like Ridley. Oh wow, Looks almost like the double fire ability. The burning part looks almost like the double fire ability in Kirby 64.
With Dragonfire, you can use your burn attack to fly really far by holding the B button.
So if they just tap it, okay, it just falls. Okay.
Speaking of which,
I want to do some fishing. Alright, when the fish bites, button icons will appear. Press the correct button as fast as you can. Don't let them get away. Catch several fish in a row, you'll eventually snag a big one. Press the buttons quickly to try for a high score.
Oh, that's a pipsqueak. It's tiny.
Alright, let's...
Gotta catch the big one.
No game would be complete if it didn't have a fishing minigame.
That's a big one.
That's not the big one. Okay. Okay. 8 kilograms. Still 8.2 kilograms. Oh, come on, that's getting smaller. Yeah, it's getting smaller now. Game, you gotta have something bigger. Okay, here we go. Oh. There we go. Okay, that's a big one. Yeah, 9.2 kilograms, that's better. Fishing pond Kirby. Ah, Kirby's doing a bit of fishing at the old fishing pond. He looks super, super relaxed, maybe too relaxed. Hey, pay attention, King Kirby. There's exciting stuff swimming in that pond, including the legendary Bling Blipper here at Waddle Dee Town. Alright, I think that should be good. That should do it. Yeah, there it is. Any around here first? I don't know, this looks like a place you would hide a present code. I guess not. Okay. Okay, yeah, it looks like what's next is gonna be Battle of Blizzard Bridge. No, it doesn't look like it. I think just out of the ordinary. Now I'm gonna take fire. Just got it too. Oh, he's on fire! Okay. Usually every time there's a boss like that, I always have to check. Probably uses the boss's ability somewhere. Okay. rest. That's not nice. Take a look. Okay, 4 wanted posters as well. Hammer. I don't think I'll need hammer right now. Ah, that still hit me. Tornado have for us. Something to heal with. Vending machine. I still can't go over it. It still looks too silly to me. Okay. There. Oh, Flynn. Water poster. Ice or bomb? I'll take bomb. Probably. Hold on. Really well, not getting hit by him right now. Okay, probably need hammer now. You high. Oh, okay, I see that. Oh, car, okay. That makes sense now. Three. We did get the wanted poster in here. Okay, game. Yeah, I see that. Barry. What's this? Okay, yeah, now it's just two of them. What? Oh, what? How'd I get hit in that?
Oh.
Frosty Ice Flute. Wow, finally an upgrade for ice. Yeah. Should always be one after each one. Ow. Posters, okay. Did I miss anything else? Yeah, I did. Oh, that's good. Oh, just that. Wanted posters without getting hit. Oh wow. Digga. For a digga, moving through the ground is as easy as swimming. Just dives on the ground and then wiggle wiggle jump surprise. You never know when to expect digga. Kind of rude actually. They'll also throw clumps of dirt at you and munch on ground bound meals. Probably will have to take. Probably gonna have to take Ranger then, if we're gonna be fighting those two. Okay, that's very obvious who that is. The wild use open the gate that was blocking your way. Enter the stage and challenge the boss card in this territory. Yeah, I think it starts out with, you could start out with Ranger at the very beginning. So what would the last one be then? Yeah, there's probably a very slow way to do it, but probably one of the safer ways.
You're sucking me in! He's got a gun. All right, try this again then. Okay, let's go back. As soon as the bell starts to hit. Probably best just to shoot them, not charge up. Especially when they're dizzy. Well, at least it's just fighting the frosties. Not really fighting bonkers. Thank you.
one hammer. Alright, let's give it another go. It's time. Don't run forward, run back. Oh, come on! Yeah, I think... Ranger's not gonna be... gonna make this easy if they're gonna be that erratic. It's probably gonna be... Drill would probably be the easiest way to go about it. I gotta just remember the timer I have with Drill. It's not a long timer, and I don't like that. Use a hammer flip. Okay. Okay, Gabe. Be the way I would go if I'm just gonna be hitting him that hard. If you just hit him that hard, that'd be really nice. But yeah, I think the problem is I have to charge it up to do that. We'll see if we can do Drill then. If it doesn't work, we'll probably just go back to Hammer. Does. Oh, come on! I was underground for that! I was underground! Come on, game! Shouldn't change. see if I can use Midnight. But I'll have to... It'd be just like, Ranger, but it's faster. Yeah, I think Brawling Midnight's might be better. Because if I could just use the triple slash from a distance, that might work. Yeah, that... Yeah, three of those on one gets them down to their second... Gets them down to their second phase and then knocks them out. I have to keep my HP to do that. And I can't have that happen either. Oh yeah, and I could just use the Hurricane Slash too. Careful not to get hit by I'm in the recovery stage. Okay, probably should use that Max and Tomato then. Come on! Gotta do that again. It wasted the tomato too. Okay, I can do the... At least I'm getting a whole bunch of coins doing this. just have to... Okay, I gotta be careful this time. I got, don't have my... sword beams. Oh! Okay. Yeah, okay, I think... together with that, the kids' gloves are off now. One 180 wild dudes you've saved work together to rebuild the games booth. You can now play Tilt and Roll Kirby. And we have a new blueprint for ice. Cool. Yeah, I gotta go. Yeah, first we're gonna do this. Oh, what? I got there so many voices already. Oh god, what do I give this guy?
Welcome to Wildy's. Welcome, Wildy's Item Shop is here to support you on your adventure.
Give me a whole bunch of these.
Tech boost, you got it. That'll be 150 star coins.
Okay, that's. This'll be a while. Gonna buy a whole 10 minutes of this. Restore the one that I gave up. See how God tier and Brawl works. Please just don't put me in the center right now. There we go. Probably still need them though. Cause the last part. Would be around here somewhere. That was taking care of the Frosties. What would the other part be? Maybe in here? I like to point out that we did all that just for one Waddle Dee. We'll find out once we clear the stage. Put out the fire, maybe? Oh, I could get hit by it. What if it is put out the fire? Or not. I guess not. I have to be right around. Oh, wait. Or maybe. Do I have to take an ability over here then? See what it was. Take a detour to find a maxi tomato. Oh, nice. Unfriendly fronds, tropic woods. Fresh ocean air and sun and warm sunlight help tropic woods grow big and strong. Its giant coconuts will cause big explosions after they drop. It has unexploding coconuts too, and they're supposed to be delicious. Few have ever tasted them, but many have tried. Okay, what? Find a detour to get a maxi tomato. So it has to be after the Frosties. Maybe after the Frosty somewhere. Maybe under the bridge or. That's a. I think a. Ranger. still have the tag up. Almost within sight. Ow. Not here. For sure. Maybe don't. Can't jump over. What'd be? Back here again, and someone changes. It is a detour after all, so... Go under... No! There's nothing underneath. Over this way. Actually, if it's like a detour, what if it's in the car? Because the best way to find a detour would be a car.
Oh, I see it now. Yep. It was this car. Or not. Excuse me for trying to think outside the box then. There. God, it's gonna be this level after a while. I'm trying to find this one tomato. Sword back. Complete the level again! Let's see. So, yeah, I just got, keep getting more money out of this. Let's go back in! Don't mind that detour! Not seeing right now? Oh! Okay, there it is. In the rubble. Okay. Spent so much time on that. Thank you. so much time on that. That should not have taken as long as it did. You misdirection showing you as the last one. Since I'm already here. Well, it's a great stage for grinding up money, I guess. Just get a maximum tomato at the very beginning. Get out of there now. Let's see. Ice treasure. A sliding road. High speed skating. We're not really attacking, we're just skating along. I guess the road's also gonna be icy. Yep. Distraction. Carmouth, a speed and swerve conveyor circuit. it's anything like the racetracks, probably gonna have to take as many shortcuts as I can. Probably if I jump. Looks like I move faster. If I jump into enemies. Ow. 40 seconds. These later ones really don't give you any room for error then. Oh, is it the steel ones that give me a speed boost? That's not happening. That was such a hard turn. Cause yeah, it looks like it's the steel one that gives me a speed boost if I hit him. I have to jump into it. Get a shortcut there. It looks like it might be you just keep jumping in that area. It's not really sliding, it's more like jumping. Yeah, well, without the boss, yeah, that's pretty much all the Waddledees. So let's actually get that ice power up. We spent so much time just getting those two Waddledee. Finally get an ice power up for ice. Whoa, is that the ice? Frosty Ice Blueprint? I want to make that! Gimme, gimme! Alright, let me get my tools ready, then we'll get this evolution started. There's waiting, the ice ability can now be evolved into Frosty Ice. Let's see. Pippa Power and a little bit of Rapid Fire. I think this was one of the ice abilities they showed in the demo. The name sounds familiar anyway. That's cute at least. Okay, yeah, it makes a snowman. What do you have to say about it? Your ice ability can let you
Use freezing breath to stop enemies in their tracks. Your freezing attacks will make larger enemies like bosses stop moving for a while.
I'm gonna be fighting a boss. I have full HP, so I'll take the midnight one. But if it's DDD, it's probably gonna give me a hammer at some point. Okay. Did you say anything about the Colosseum? No, you're just saying a little out of these. Alright. The Unexpected Beast King. Okay, so there's probably a speed requirement, a no-hit requirement, and probably some weapon of some kind. Which I'm going to assume is hammer. Because anything like the other DD fights, it's a hammer. Yeah, that's even getting the other sword as an option. At least with a sword, I can keep my distance.
Your own men!
I don't know why that made me laugh.
His royal nemesis, King Dedede.
You killed your own men! Yeah, but it's the...
Oh!
Oh, there goes the no damage run. Probably should go for speed right now. Oh, yep. Give me that. Hammer!
In this game, because you could just touch the bosses and they don't hurt you.
Weird for a Kirby game to be doing that.
Okay, without guarding, okay. Homing bombs blueprint.
Alright. Anything else? Clear within a minute, 30 seconds.
Guys, he's still moving. He's still moving. Did you get out of this? Get out of this! Get out of this! Because he's gonna do something! Oh.
No. Alpha led my dinner! Oh, it's so sad.
Alright, okay, so I'll have to fight him again. Oh man, it is starting to turn into Crash Bandicoot. We're now on the second island.
original wasteland. We must go save Evelyn then. I'm gonna check. Wow! All of that, and that is only 40% of the game. Wow. Yeah, let's return to Ronald D Town and get a power up. Bomb ability can now be evolved. Alpha got captured by King Dedede? That sounds odd for, even for him. I hope they're both okay. Can't just stand around. Let's go save Elfling. All to myself. Oh wow, I didn't even heal all of it. Yeah, let's... Yeah, it's another bomb power-up. You weren't using the other one too much anyway. Homing bombs, let's see how you like this one. Wow, it's a whole bit faster and a little bit more powerful. It's a radio tower now. I'm just really curious, if we're only like 40% through the game right now, and it's sounding like we're getting the third tier abilities, which sounds like that's gonna be it for the abilities afterwards. The homing abilities and attack power will increase while bombs gather near each other to form a chain. Bigger, longer chains means bigger, badder booms. Okay, that's interesting. It tries to find the nearest enemy. But for now, I'm gonna take Crash. Since we have the power up, make a bigger, badder boom that way. Forgetting there's all every time there's a boss, there's always a maximum tomato here. Okay, didn't know that. They don't tell you about that. You could just slide if you guard and then press A. I was wondering why there was no slide ability in there's no slide in the game for a while. All right, we're already like 4/5 into the fight. Never mind. That's it. Oh wow, that goes so quickly. Oh, the attack power up is really good. Oh, but if you're still on this stage, it still counts down. Even after a boss fight. Oh, that takes care of him so quickly. Oh wow, these are saved. Saved all the wild deeds and winter horns. Okay, to the Forbidden Island? Is that what it said? I'm concerned. How big is this place? Oh, sneaky, sneaky. Water balloon. Hoon. Wash him away. Slippery parade. 3 stars at 1:20. What we gotta do? Hello. God. Never. Okay, probably can't waste too much time. Oh! By surprise. Oh, ooh. Okay, game. Ooh, hello. Finish that out of my own time then. Okay. Money. There. There yet. One over to the lighthouse. Let me guess, this involves the light, doesn't it? Oh! No, the scissor lift. Stretch and collect, scissor lift road. Ooh, okay. Let's see what we got here. Don't need those. Press minus to just skip the fanfare. Skip this timer. move to speed time. Yeah, we got it. Nope. Okay, it's more money. Oh wow, we have two more left. Probably one of them is that tilt and roll. And if volume two, we only missing one. Ah, okay. So volume two is almost done, it's just volume one we have to find it from the wildies. One of them's probably the Coliseum, and the other's the tilt and roll stuff. Always check the environment first. Ah, yeah, so they're doing the bigger woofies. Giving me choice of ranger right now. And we are getting some new enemy types, so let's see what to expect. There's a target. So I gotta shoot that from, yeah, right here. Shoot three flying targets. Oh, there's another one. Is number two. All right. Mounds of dirt, huh? If only it was broom ability. am I missing any right now? Oh, I don't want to stick with that. That doesn't look good. There. Oh yeah, I can just use the right stick for that. Right. I only saw one flying target so far. Yeah, just okay, so R to recenter the camera. Okay. I do need you though. Is there any way I could just problem is, yeah, I do need you for some of that dirt. That's the last one. Yeah, that's probably to get that guy in there. Crystal Needle Blueprint. Nope, can't go up there. Oh, I could just pick it up there. Okay. Or there's gonna be plenty of Ranger around the area anyway. Oh, there's a this is that there. To be fair, I did think I would need Tornado. Okay, that's three. A lot of open air up here. Defeat the Lost Squishy. Oh, that's mean. He's lost. He's like in the middle of the desert. He doesn't know any better. Probably leave that guy alone for right now. He's probably gonna need him later. Does mean someone is shooting me. Okay, I think that does it for that. Oh, okay. I did a more convoluted way of getting up there. But there should be a target somewhere else. Only three wild these in this. I don't know. I've just been getting used to. Oh, there's like three and there's like four, five in a level. Oh, there it is. Oh, that's cute. Oh, but they see me now. They gotta die. It's my ball now. Oh, never mind. I guess it's nobody's. Okay, so okay, we found two of the missions. Why are you giving me fire?
Ow!
Wow, that hurt a lot. Gotta be. Oh, okay, I see it. I see what I gotta do. Thank you. At least the door's big enough for me.
It's okay, I could fit a whole ring around in my mouth.
You mean, you mean the small one, right?
No, inner tube sized.
The more I look at it, the weirder it gets. still missing one.
Ow!
Keep missing one, at least. At least it's consistent. Oh, hello. Oh. There's civilization over here. Okay, let's go save the Law of D's and we'll see what the last mission is. How'd I get up there then? Using ring mouth. Yeah, how do I get up there then if Kirby can't climb using those? Well, at least we know what to do. Rush the level, get to where we need to. Kirby's gonna look silly while he fights a mid-boss. Up there, then. The ring is over there. Okay. I have to get up there. Oh, there we go. this game. It really tries to be Super Mario Odyssey sometimes. How to exploit the level as much as you can. Alright, let's get through this level as quickly as we can now. We already saw all this. Yeah, without all the razzle-dazzle of the collectibles, this is a very quick level.
Slash and slice. Gigant sword trial. Minute 20. So essentially we just gotta fight. This is just a boss fight. I'll fight two of them. 30 seconds ago. Oh, yeah. Okay, 50 seconds. What? What? And this one is toy hammer. Smack to the top. Hit the nails. Minute 40, was it? I think it'll be too long then. Oh, wow. Oh, we're climbing Womp's Tower then. Okay, so we're just going around and around. No. Was it just 40 seconds? Oh, nice. Searching the oasis. Okay, suddenly 5 Waddle Dees, okay. Still gonna guess, since there's poison around, don't touch the poison. Yeah, let's take Cutter. We haven't used Cutter in a while. Use Cutter all stream, honestly. What's over there, though? How do I get over there? Okay, you are gonna be really annoying if I don't get rid of you. Guarding it then. No? You're guarding it?
Okay, yeah, it definitely looks like your guardian. Looks a little too... Too... suspicious. Okay, yeah. Yeah, with what where we are right now, it makes too much sense. And yeah, like if that guy just respawns, yeah. Oh, almost touched it. You're big. And gross. Gordo over there. What is the knockout to have? Oh, donut. Yeah, so with all these new enemy types, I'm gonna guess there's gonna be a volume 3 of those figures. Collections right now, but yeah, I don't need yellow right now. I just need the green and probably what's gonna be the next volume. Oh, you're still very big. That's just straight up the exit. Plus it's number 2. Which means this is gonna be a long level. Ah, I probably should have taken that actually. I should have taken bomb. I haven't done bomb and you haven't tried out that new ability yet. Oh, I thought I missed that. Oh, no, I don't want to do that. I don't think there was anything hidden there either because of its pipe. Mole. I keep calling him mole, but it's not. It's just, drill. To be fair, it would be still called. I don't know, I think I'd still call it mole. Stuff here. Okay. That cleans them up. Take a nap. I got the poison guys. That's a secret. Oh yeah, take that secret too. Okay. why would we need that then? Oh really, why would we need that? Oh, ooh, that is mean. That is mean game. Oh, can't do that. Gotta be the last one right there. That was me. That was me game. Yeah, if you don't get those. Oh, okay, so if he's defeated, you just get the tiny guy. Right here. Alright. Yeah, I think we missed it. I don't want posters. What is this then? Take a nap, two poison crocums, and diligently dig the secret room. Oh, okay, I see what it is. We gotta dig up everything in there. A Lightning Ball staff side. Okay, so we're going to management after this. Okay, let's rush the level then. Ah! Okay, yeah, I'm fine. I don't have to worry about poison. Drill through them, okay. But yeah, if you do not collect the collectibles in a Kirby game, it's like, you get a very bare-bones platformer. Let's at least get him out of the way so we could give you some peace. Quick. There we go. No, no, you go around.
Ow!
Still 49, so there's probably gonna be like two more levels before the boss. So oh, we're gonna do a maze. Nope, can't go under. Fast was that supposed to be? Oh, just shy. Almost. I think after probably after this one and Mountain Glide, okay. Probably after this one, we'll go to the Tilt and Roll stuff, and we'll probably just call it from there. Mountain Glide, race to the cannon. Ow. Gotta try that again. What's the time? 1 minute. Okay. I'm doing it. Okay, no. I have a minute 30. So I gotta be gliding a lot. Oh, and yeah, after this, this is. Yeah, I'm already a minute at minute third minute right there. Yeah, I'll just see how to make that faster then. Nah, we still got the rare stone. Needle ability can now be evolved. Oh.
Huh. Oh, do you do, Kirby? Would you like to hear the latest info out from around the world? There's a blueprint, you're missing one. First half of searching the oasis in original wasteland. You missed one. Get it.
Yeah, but that I think that'll be for a later time right now.
Whoa, is that Crystal Needle blueprint?
I'm interested. Look sharp. I don't know how you get any sharper than what you already have though. Wow, that's a big boost in power there. Really looks like a crown now.
Oh wow. Yeah, no kidding about damage. That's very big.
Oh, it leaves a trail too. Nice.
Step right up, get your hands on the latest, greatest game in town, Tilt and Roll Kirby. Come and try it out sometime, Kirby. Just stand in front of the game at my booth, then press A to play. Stand in front of the Tilt and Roll Kirby game you want to try, then press the A button. Here's another tip, reset your controller's position with Y to adjust the tilt before the game starts. Okay, that's actually a very helpful tip right there. Don't mind, I'm just gonna hold the controller flat.
There we go.
You're pretty good at this game, Kirby. I've added a new difficulty for you. Give it a try.
Oh, I'm playing with two balls now.
This looks so shaky. How is that faster?
You're pretty good at this game. I added a new difficulty for you. I see him try to win this one.
Okay. Yeah. Mm. Nope. Nope. Yeah, I did that again. I'm tilting back. Third time in a row, too. I don't have a problem. Twitched. And yeah, damn, wasn't holding it flat there. Oh, I was just... I got nervous. God, I saw that. There we go. Good old those are old Kirby. Well done, Kirby! You've cleared every difficulty of my game. I knew you would do it. That's why I've been preparing a special challenge just for you. It's the ultimate test of skill. I call it Tilt and Roll Kirby Extra Hard. It's all set up, so just approach the booth and press A to play in the new difficulty. You can switch back to the easier modes by pressing X on the selection screen. Oh, and I have one more surprise for you. Here's a special figure as a reward for unlocking this extra hard difficulty. Way to wobble! Step right up, step right up. This Waddle Dee runs the town's favorite game in Tilt and Roll Kirby. The other Waddle Dees love to play his game. In fact, they wouldn't stop asking him for more. That might explain why he added a daunting extra hard difficulty. I satisfy an addiction, Kirby! 20 seconds, okay. Do that faster then. Faster than I've already been doing it. Ooh, but I have to be careful of that Gordo there. Oh no 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 no, Kirby, go back! Go back, Kirby! Ow. I'm just gonna go the easier way. Ah! Dang it! I've been manipulating an addiction, Kirby! What, 500 coins for that? Wow. Ooh, haha. 5 coins to play this, huh? Ah! So,
There's this look on stream right now, just super shaky.
No!
Nope, and... Nope. 50 seconds! Clean 30 seconds! $199, okay. Okay, I have to... Oh! I have to go the treacherous path now. Oh, and that Gordo's going over the... Oh, and there's no walls up there either! To be extra careful then. Nah! Gonna be hearing a lot of that as I make mistakes. As you probably noticed. Well, at least going through that faster. Ah! Can you tell I did not play Kirby Tilt and Tumble then? Kirby and the Rainbow Curse. Nope! Yeah, there we go. Good. All Tilt and Roll Kirby in extra hard difficulty. Whoa, you cleared all the extra hard difficulty. Really? Guess that's no big huge surprise. Your adventure here must have been... Must make this seem like a piece of cake. Here, Kirby, you deserve another prize for clearing extra hard mode. Have some rare stones on me. Oh wow, 3. I guess it is also taking your money doing that, so... Have you noticed yet? That little ball has a cute Kirby face on it. Gonna be a lot more quiet without Elfel in here. But yeah, before we leave, I'm just gonna explore the town a little. The observation deck. Has there been any... Okay, so I think it's just within town that the additions are being made. This looks... Looking like there's not many other additions left. I saw that already. Is there another Coliseum challenge? No, there isn't. Okay. But yeah, I think with that, we'll go ahead and end the stream there. So, yeah, probably next stream, probably, might be tomorrow, we'll probably keep going over Kirby and see what else we'll find. Alright, see you guys later then.